We're all ready to go. Without further ado, in the Univoice division, the overall second runner-up, the Edgewood High School Sophisticated Ladies. And for our Univoice finals, we're going to give away our Choreography Grand Champion Award, our Outstanding Choreography Award. That's going to go to the ETC Rouge. And for our Univoice group, we'll now give away the Outstanding Vocals Award. And that's going to go to the ETC Rouge. For our Univoice choirs tonight, the overall first runner-up is the Carroll High School Select Sound. And that makes our Univoice grand champion the ETC Rouge. Now we're going to move into the mixed finals. We're going to start with our fourth runner-up, and we're going to work upwards from there. So our fourth runner-up for our mixed finals is the Northrop High School Charisma. And our third runner-up in the mixed finals this evening, the Edgewood High School Music Warehouse. The second runner-up in the mixed finals, the Grosse Pointe High School Point Singers. Next, we're going to give away these ginormous plaques. The first one is going to be our Outstanding Choreography Award. This is the best choreography. And that award is going to go to the ETC All-Americans. And of course, we've got the award for the Outstanding Vocals. The Outstanding Vocals this evening is going to go to the Carroll High School Magic. And just like this afternoon, this next announcement is really two announcements in one. So before we get there, a round of applause for, once again, our amazing eight choirs in the championship sing-off. This was a fabulous way to celebrate 50 years of show choir. We are so honored and excited for all of you to be here with us. And let's give it away. The overall first runner-up this evening, the Carroll High School Magic. Your grand champion of the 50th annual Bishop Luers Midwest Show Choir Invitational, the ETC All-Americans! Congratulations, ETC. Thank you again for everybody for being here. Everybody from ETC, come on down to receive your medals and take some photos on stage. Thank you all so much, and we look forward to seeing y'all next year for number 51.